328 divided by 8. 3 is less, therefore next. 32 is not less, therefore with 32. 8 multiplied by which number is nearest to 32, but not greater. 8 multiplied by 5 is 40, is greater. Multiplied by 4 is 32, is not greater. Okay, subtract 32 minus 32, 0. Next, eliminate 0 on this side. 8. 8 multiplied by 1 is 8, is not greater. Okay, subtract. Next, that is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 328 divided by 8 is 41. Okay.